Why couldn't microscopes in the late 1800s visualize viruses? So in the late 1800s, we didn't have electron microscopes. All we had were...